So, Cole, let me ask you, I mean, did Eddie Guerrero even have a choice but not to become a pro wrestler?
When you're the son of the legendary Corey Guerrero, you have no choice.
And his brothers.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing at 236 pounds, Matt Hardy.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, thank you for joining us on this very special edition of Friday Night SmackDown, a celebration of the life of Eddie Guerrero. And now we're going to do what Eddie would want us to do, have some great in-ring action with the newest member of the SmackDown roster, none other than Matt Hardy.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool. You know what cool is?
And weighing at 220 pounds, Carlito.
One of the things I'll always remember about Carlito, Taz, is the role that he actually played in the big rivalry between Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio earlier this year. If you remember correctly, it was the Carlito's Cabana, where Eddie and Rey Mysterio actually, for the first time, aired out their differences when they were tag team champions. And then Carlito got Eminem involved, Eminem won the titles, and it led to that huge summer of battles between Rey and Eddie.
I know, I remember it, and I know for a fact that Carlito looked up to Eddie Guerrero in a big way. You know, Latino heritage and whatnot, and Carlito also is a second, generation wrestler. With his family, in the wrestling business, Carlito, and follows great Carlos Colon in Puerto Rico. So, there's a pattern there, like Eddie Guerrero, with Eddie's family. And I'll tell you, I was lucky enough during my time in ECW to meet Hector Guerrero, and obviously Eddie Guerrero too, but Hector Guerrero, man, what a great guy he is, and I know how close he and Eddie were, and all Eddie and his brothers. Look at Matt Hardy, shades Eddie Guerrero there with the hair pulling thing out of the headlock.
Well, again, this is an inter-promotional matchup. Matt Hardy from SmackDown, Carlito from Raw, and what a right hand by Matt Hardy. Special matches here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, matches you're never going to see again. Really, brand versus brand, not like in Survivor Series tonight, but just to pay the respect to the great Eddie Guerrero.
Also, like on Raw this past Monday, we saw that. In the tribute to Eddie Guerrero, we saw a lot of matches that you wouldn't see anywhere else.
Well, check out this great drop toe hold by Carlito, which put him in control of the matchup.
Yeah, drop toe hold, and Matt Hardy was close to the rope, so Matt Hardy went sailing through the top of the second rope.
And Matt Hardy has had a history. He's driven into the apron, kidney first. Matt Hardy's had a history with Eddie Guerrero as well. U.S. title matches, tag team title matches as well. As Carlito is in direct control of this matchup here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Speaking on Eddie Guerrero, I remember while I was in ECW, Eddie Guerrero came in and guys like Guerrero and Dean Malenko and Chris Benoit. But I remember one night I had to follow Guerrero and Malenko. I was thinking, oh man, that's just my luck. I gotta follow Eddie Guerrero.
Off the snap suplex. Here's the cover kick out by Matt Hardy.
It was a tough act to follow, to say the least. I mean, amazing matchups Eddie Guerrero and Dean Malenko had throughout ECW's history. Never forget them.
Eddie Guerrero began his career in 1987 as a Mascara Mejia, or Magic Mask, in Mexico, and then he, of course, moved on to Japan, where he became friends with Chris Benoit, as Carlito delivers the left hand to Matt Hardy. Again, here's the cover, again hook of the leg, and Matt Hardy kicks out.
In the early 90s was the first time I actually got the opportunity and the pleasure to meet Eddie Guerrero. It was in actually Tokyo, Japan.
Well, he was known as Black Tiger back then. Who can ever forget his battles with Benoit, who was then the Pegasus Kid?
Tell you what, great man, and the tribute on Raw was phenomenal, and this tribute to Eddie Guerrero should be just as great, folks. Now Matt Hardy trying to fight back here.
Back to his feet, Carlito with a knee to the midsection, and Carlito, formerly of SmackDown, now a member of the Raw roster, in control of SmackDown's Matt Hardy.
Gotta talk to Teddy Long and try and get Carlito back on SmackDown.
Why?
He's looking good. What do you mean, why?
Oh, please.
Uh-oh, he's mocking Matt Hardy here.
He was mocking Matt Hardy. Matt with a boot to the face. Carlito's in trouble. This could be turning point of the matchup for Matt Hardy.
I think Carlito needs an apple.
You think?
Not really. Just trying to be funny.
Matt Hardy with a right hand. Forearms off the side of the face of Carlito. Matt Hardy bounces off the ropes, knocking Carlito down. And Matt Hardy suddenly building momentum in this matchup against Carlito.
Yeah, Carlito literally on the ropes here. Look at it. Whoa!
And there's a big back body drop by Matt Hardy to Carlito. And Matt Hardy, you can feel it, is beginning to gain total control. Side effect connecting.
Carlito's down. This is it.
Here's the cover hook of the leg. Shoulders down. 2.5. And a kick out by Carlito.
Carlito showing a lot of toughness kicking out of that. Like the man or not, that was impressive.
Very impressive. Carlito lands on his feet.
Oh, wow.
That's unique. Knees to the back of the neck.
Wow.
Hook of the leg. Shoulders down. He's got it. No. And 2.5. That Hardy kicks out.
Tell you what, talking about being innovative. That was very, very impressive right there. Don't snap a guy's neck like that.
Now Carlito bouncing Matt Hardy off the top turnbuckle. Oh! Left hand by Carlito.
Carlito's keeping the pressure on Matt. Now Matt's right where you don't want to be. Your back turns to Carlito on the top turnbuckle.
I remember when Carlito was on SmackDown, how impressed we were with him. Matt Hardy with the elbows. Oof. Oh, Carlito off the rope, and Matt Hardy.
Gotta hurry up though, Matt. You gotta be careful here, because that Carlito's savvy.
Oh. And there's the leg drop by Matt Hardy.
Not too savvy tonight, though.
And Matt Hardy's feeling it. And these great SmackDown fans are feeling it as well. Matt Hardy stalking his opponent from Raw. Kick to the midsection. Went for the twist of fate. And Carlito countered. Ran into a high elbow from Hardy. And there's a kick to the midsection. Carlito's tough.
Yeah, I thought Carlito was on Dream Street, but he's playing possum. Possum with a funny haircut.
Matt Hardy, twist of fate. What a counter by Matt Hardy. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Shoulders down. Matt Hardy picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Matt Hardy.
You know, Taz, Eddie Guerrero in his career was the master of the counter. And Matt Hardy, well, put a page out of his playbook there.
Oh, I agree completely. And I think if the great Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero, was here right now, Cole, he'd be proud of that match by Carlito and Matt Hardy. Good stuff.
Matt Hardy picks up the win, and a tribute to Eddie Guerrero as well.
Eddie Guerrero was a classic performer. Eddie Guerrero, Latino Heat, will always be remembered as one of the greats. A man who had unbelievable passion for his trade, for his craft, and that's the way he looked at it, was a craft. Eddie Guerrero was a craftsman. When he was in the ring, Eddie was happy. Eddie was performing, and he loved to perform. He loved to perform for audiences, whether they were booing him or cheering him. Eddie loved to perform. But there was one thing. There's one thing Eddie loved more than performing, that was his family. His immediate family and his WWE family. And that's the way Eddie thought of everybody, his family. Whether they were on the crew, in the locker room, wherever, they were all part of Eddie's family. Eddie talked about his familia. Eddie Guerrero. A lot can be said for Eddie about his great performances and things of that nature, but if there's one thing I can leave you that Eddie was a good man. A damn good man.